There it is. Get a good look for yourself. Oh, and now I'm getting word that police actually caught this guy, thanks to the sketch, no doubt. So, here's a picture of the real guy next to the sketch that led to his arrest.
Where's the pointy chin?
It's uncanny, Lisa.